Hello everyone, I am Yashita Sharma, student of BTech Biotechnology. I am here to present my presentation, but firstly, I wish to express my sincere appreciation to my supervisor, Dr. Prashant Bakshi. He convincingly guided and encouraged me to be a professional and do the right thing even when the road got tough. Production technology of an apple. The botanical name of apple is Malus domestica. It belongs to the family Rosaceae. Its genus is Malus and kingdom is Plantain. Introduction of an apple. Apple is the king of temperate fruit. It is the symbol of health and prime fruit of the world. It is most widely grown temperate fruit of the world. Himachal Pradesh is known as the apple bowl of India. Among the fruits, apple has the long storage life. The tree originates in the Central Asia, where its ancestor Malus rubrica is still found today. Apple have been grown for thousands of years in Asia and Europe and were brought to North America by Europeans. Area and production. Apple accounts 55% area and 75% production of temperate fruits in India. China is the largest apple producing country in the world. Over the session of apple introduced from USA, Russia, UK, Canada, Germany, Ireland, Netherlands have been tried. Area in India. 83% of area under apple in Himachal Pradesh, 45% in Jammu and Kashmir and 30% in Uttarakhand Hills. In India, commercial cultivation of apple is confined to Jammu and Kashmir, Himachal Pradesh and Uttarakhand. India's share total production of apple is only about 2.55%. Total area under apple cultivation is 2833.90,000 hectares. Climate and soil. MSL 1500 to 2700 meters. Temperature should be 21 to 24 degrees Celsius. Fruit setting is 21.1 to 26.7. Rainfall should be 100 to 125 centimeters. Chilling or should be 1000 to 1500 odds of chilling. Soil pH 5.5 to 6.5. And soil type should be loamy soil rich in organic matter. Planting. Pit size 1 meter into 1 meter into 1 meter. Planting system, square or hexagonal planting system. Planting time, January and February. The average number of plants in an area of 1 hectare can range between 200 to 1250. Four different categories of planting density are followed. Low, less than 250 plants per hectare. Moderate, 250 to 500 plants per hectare. High, 500 to 1250 plants per hectare. And ultra high density, more than 1250 plants per hectare. During planting, 30 to 40 kgs of farmyard manure, 500 gram of singular superphosphate. As we already know that an apple a day keeps the doctor away, so apple has many health benefits. Prevention of dementia, decrease cholesterol level, decrease cancer risk and prevention of overweight. Nutritional value. It has nutritional value containing essential food elements. Sugar 11%, protein 0.3%, carbohydrates 14.9%, vitamin C, A, B in a balance. Rootstock. Seedling rootstock. Traditionally, seedling rootstock are used in our country. Seedling rootstock are vigorous provided well-developed root system. But they are not uniform in size. Shows heterozygostic collections of seed from various sources further complicates their likely character. Clonal rootstocks. In Western countries, use of seedling rootstock are abundant. And now, standard clonal rootstock are such as Maling, Maling Matron are developed at East Maling Research Station. Clonal rootstock are uniform and resistant to some insect pest and disease. Clonal rootstocks are not satisfactory in India because of poor anchorage of the rootstock due to the poor fertility of the soil, slopy lands, inaccurate irrigation facilities, high suckering of rootstocks. An ideal apple rootstock should have a successful union with the cycan cultivar. It should be easily propagated. It should be easily available. It should be dwarf enough to control tree size of the cycan cultivar. It should have ability to grow on a variety of soils. It should be resistant to biotic and abiotic stress. Propagation of cycan. The commercial method of propagation of apple cycan varieties is tongue grafting and chip budding. The cycan wood is collected from 1 year old shoot during January and packed in moist moss. After proper labeling of varieties, these bundles of saiken wood are stored in cold storage or buried deep in the soil at shady places till required for grafting. The best time of grafting of apple is Feb to March with tongue and cleft method. Chip budding can also be done in March and July. Pollination and pollinizers. Most of the apple cultivar are self-unfruitful and require some compatible cultivar for cross-pollination and good fruit set. Inaccurate fruit set after result from failure during the pollination period, which is associated with pollen production, transfer and germination, pollen tube development. Sterility and incompatibility are the two main causes of unfruitfulness in apple. Low temperature, rainfall and cloudy. The cross-pollination in apple can be improved by planting at least 25-33% pollinizers. Placement of 5-6 honeybee colonies per hectare. Top working of 2-4 shoot of commercial varieties with pollinizers. Here are some cultivars of an apple. Turning. Turning helps to establish a strong framework of limbs capable of supporting heavy yield with quality fruit, regulate annual succession of crops, exposure of maximum leaf surface to sun, direct the growth of the tree so that various culture operations like spraying and harvesting become economically. Protect the fruit from sunburn and promote early production. The plants are trained according to growth habit and vigorous of rootstock. The standard tree are trained on modified central leader system. Spindle bus system is suitable for dwarf plant. High density planting under mid-hill conditions. Pruning. Pruning is essential to maintain a proper balance between vegetative growth and spur development. Proper pruning of weak and undesirable branches is necessary after 6 years of plantation. The center of the should be kept open in varieties for the fruit color. Here are some harvesting methods: hand harvesting, mechanical harvesting, and harvesting by ladder. Next, we have mulching. In bearing orchard, mulching of basin area of tree with 10 cm thick layer of hay or black alkalithane. Short grasses like white clover, red clover, orchard grass, and ray grass are grown between the grass. Intercropping. Green manuring crops like sunflower and beans may be cultivated in the early years of planting in order to improve soil texture and nutrient status of soil. In the initial years of plantation, the intercrop like pea, beans, cabbage, cauliflower, and ginger. Green manuring crops like beans, pea, and gram. Irrigation. The most critical period of water requirement is April to July, when flowering fruit set, fruit growth, and development occurs. The rainwater should be harvested and collected in water storage tank and used for irrigation, particularly during critical periods of water requirement. Drip irrigation method saves more than 50% irrigation water and can be adopted in water scarce areas. Manure and fertilizers. The manure and fertilizer requirement depend upon the soil fertility, age of tree, culture practice, and crop load. In the orchard of optimal fertility, nitrogen, phosphate, and potassium is applied in the ratio of 70:35:70 grams per year age of the apple tree. And the dose of these nitrogen, phosphorus, and potassium fertilizer are stabilized at the age of 10 years. For 10 more than 10 years, apple tree, 100 kilograms of farmyard manure, 70 grams of nitrogen, 30 grams of P2O5 and 700 grams of K2O. Farmyard manure along with full dose of P2O5 and K2O is applied during December to January. Nitrogen is applied in 2 slit dose. Half dose of nitrogen is applied 1 month before flowering, that is in March, and remaining half dose 1 month after fruit set. Fertilizer should be broadcasted in 3 basins 30 cm away from the trunk. However, in very steep slopes and heavy rainfall area, banned applications of fertilizers is recommended to avoid leaching and runoff loss fertilizers. For high fertilizers use efficiency, soluble fertilizers can also be applied through drip irrigation. Post-harvesting technology. Harvesting, pre-cooling, grading as capital A, capital A, capital A, capital A, capital A and A. A, B, C or extra fancy, fancy class 1 and fancy class 2. Storage, 4 to 8 months kept in cold storage at a temperature 1.1 degree Celsius to 0 degree Celsius. Harvesting and yield. The orchard start bearing from 8th and the economic life of an apple tree exceeds up to 30 years. The level of productivity varies from elevation to elevation. Production stage extends up to even 40 years depending upon agroclimatic conditions. Apple being a climatic fruit, the maturity period doesn't coincide with ripening. The fruit are usually harvested before they are fully ripe. The average yield of different apple varieties in the state of Uttarachal is very low, 5 to 6 ton per hectare, as compared to that in Himachal Pradesh and Jammu Kashmir, which is around 11 to 13 tons per hectare. Here is the life cycle of apple fruit crop. Here are some common mistakes that should be avoided. Appropriately packed in crates, segregation of apples, stored at controlled temperature, that is 18 degrees Celsius, trained staff to handle fruits, effective supply chain. Here are some prepared products from apple. To eat an apple before going to bed will make the doctor beg for his bread. Thank you.